Hello there. Welcome to another episode of JJ's World. And this week, that's right, this week we did something real special. And I feel proud for the Williams family. For one, we out there, we did something great. What we did, we got there and did a cherish event where we gave back to the homeless and the children in need, including the ones that didn't need. Because like I said, it's about smiles. It's all about putting smiles on people's faces. And we went out there to the homeless, we donated clothes. I'm talking about brand new clothes. Everything from swimsuits to polo Adidas shirts. I'm talking about the shoes, the sandals. I'm talking about from socks, hats, everything. And it was a very, very proud moment, special moment that we did. And I just want to say that this is not the only opportunity. And this is not the only time that we're going to do this. We're going to do more of this because, like I always say, it's better to give than to receive. Just like Christmas, a lot of people are always looking to give, to receive. But in this moment, sometimes you have to just have a heart. Just, somebody to just give. Just to say, here, take this right here. Because everybody are always thinking they're supposed to just receive. It's more to it than that. We gotta be willing to sometimes just, with everything going on, be willing to give back. And that's what we wanted to do as a Williams family. We wanted to be able to give back. And that's what was so special about this whole situation. Everybody was smiling. Everybody had a great time. It was just wonderful. And things like that just makes me want to go all over and just do it again. So we're just going to take this time out just to show you what the Williams family did and how we donated, gave back. And we're going to do more of it. So stay tuned. And this is the episode of the Williams family giving back. And like I always say, daddy got to do what a daddy got to do. And we finna take over. We finna do this thing. And this is just only the beginning. So stay tuned. Gotta look at them, but I know it is. But we're gonna get it away. You got there. It's all about giving away, baby. It ain't just about taking in, about giving away too. Yes, sir. You wanna go to the beach, wear it out, whatever you wanna do. You got the Adidas shirts right there, baby. Yes, sir. You about to rock and roll.
Ladies working. Guys, we appreciate all of you being here. Remember now, when you come to the table, bring your application with you.
I ain't gonna pop. You don't want to make this thing
on Snapchat. That's right.
So
that's right.
You got to go.
Oh, it went from me to her.
But since she's a Rice Krispie, you make it go snap right on the pop.
That's right. Want to thank you all for coming out. And let's give Williams family a hand for coming out. Thank you for coming out. Okay, we're going to go by table, okay?
Yeah, all right.
Okay. A nation planted, so concerned with gain. As the seasons come and go, greater grows the pain. And far too many feeling the strain. Oh, when will there be a harvest for the world?
y'all heard it right here, God damn it. Like I say, daddy gotta do what daddy gotta do.
Things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Like I was saying, we want to make sure we tell everybody thank you for coming out. Like I said, always more to give than to receive, and we want to make sure we do something special today, and we want to just say, you know, everything was just wonderful. Yeah. Great turnout, the children, I mean, everybody was happy, and that's what it's all about, just putting smiles on everybody's face.
Children, the grown-ups and everything, and a lot of them just touched my heart. This one guy, he just wanted just something to wear nice to church. So I was like, okay, get your polo shirt. That's the guy I said, get him too, so make sure he has something. So it was a blessing, you know.
What you think?
I like helping people.
What about you, Miss Sky?
It was fun and nice.
That's good, Miss Sanjay.
I was just happy to give back to those who needed it, so I was very happy and excited to do that.
Exactly. So the Williams family want to tell you, we thank you, and we will be back, and there's more to come. This is not it. This is only the beginning.
Yeah.
Did you really? Well, we're going to give you this one again and let everybody know how you enjoyed everything.
I enjoyed everything.
Yes, sir. That's what it's all about, baby.
Williams family.
Make sure y'all happy.
We happy.
Yes,
we
sir. Happy. Yes, sir.
Put our show together. Gonna polish up our act. Wow. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.